Hello and welcome back to Half-Life 2. We're in the Anti-Citizen 1. Let's load that up. Make sure I'm recording. So hello and welcome back. Oh, hello and welcome. Oh, loading. I didn't expect us to save. We saved there. And there was a... Yeah, I forgot all about my flashlight. Now, if Half-Life was a horror game, this would be scary. Hey, let's see. What's that down there? Can we take out that turret there? Get the strip.
Gordon, I had a feeling I'd find you here.
Yeah, you did. Make sure I'm recording.
Information about generator locations. Ready? Let's go.
I'm not muted. Just checking if I was muted there. Now this is scary. Take out A2. Oh. Like some of the suit armor stuff.
Okay, this is it. Can you take that door?
Hello, I did all the work. You didn't do anything.
Okay. Minutes to expose the core. Then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
Where did all you guys come from?
Let's go.
Make sure I'm recording. So let's head around. See where we need to go. Where is that enemy? There's the police combine. Oh, there's the combine. I was wondering where the combine was. So this is part 2 of the last episode that I had cut off early. Where the... That guy isn't having any children. Stand over there. Wait 1 second. Where did it go? I saw a bug crawling and I was trying to kill it. It's one of the dust ones. But it's huge. Well, not huge. Yeah, medium size. Get some ammo. Kill these guys. And you're dead. You know, Alex is pretty skilled to do all this stuff. Like, even Gordon Freeman can't, you know, hack one of these thingies. I guess Gordon Freeman has been locked in a endless thingy for a very long time. Let's see. Oh no! No! I have to kill these guys. I have to watch out for the special forces coming round. Special forces down. Stop it. Leave me alone. I need some HP. Thank you. Not that one. How am I supposed to do that when you won't even help kill some of these guys? Like, you have a pistol, huh? Where's Special Forces? Like, you think there'd be some people left with some military training around here. Where? Oh, there's some HP here. Get some of this. I'm a poster. Finally. You didn't tell me I had to walk up so close to that. And you just run off like a cat.
Okay, Barney should be on the far side of that.
You know when cats run away from battle? Well, not really. Like, they can get away quick. That's what I'm meaning. She was like 20 miles away by the time that was actually fully done. So I would say the white are Special Forces, police are the ones with the white mask, and blue are just soldiers, red are demolition or, you know, heavy duty weaponry. Have you ever, there was this old Xbox game, and it was kind of horror. You had to escape your prison cell before the guy came back and killed you. You were a prisoner. I can't remember what the game was called. It's been a very long time since that. Let me get up on there. And off we go. I hate these things. Okay, let's get in here. Thank you. Okay. Running out of shotgun ammo. Poor person died alone down here. Don't see anything this way. That guy's dead. Not the best idea to throw grenades on such thin concrete. You're trying to bring me down to 1 HP, yeah? Only 50, 60, 70. Okay. How does that? Nah, I couldn't get over there. There's a way through here. Lambda location. Let's see. I hate these thingies. No, I don't have to jump across there. Yeah, I got the right weapon. Get this armor. I don't know where these enemies are. I knew it. I knew it. I was stupid. I need HP now. Grab some HP, make sure I'm recording. Well, I managed to get this moving. It's gotta take a while. That guy was annoying there. Just having cam time here. So hopefully you're enjoying this so far. How did I miss that many shots? Up here. I don't know why they're wasting so many special forces on me. Seems like a kind of a waste. Let's see. Ah, see it. See what I need to do here? Let's see. Go around like this. How do I get this over the banister? Or the railing? How am I supposed to get past? Let's see. Loading screen.
Dr. Freeman, relying on you.
Can you move out the way then? Now I'm pinned by snipers. You okay, mate? A lot of blood around here. Stay safe, mate. Hell, wait. Seen where? Okay. Well, there's none snipers there. Where are you? Let's see. Where are these snipers? And must be that window then. Don't know where it is. Where is Barney? I don't see any snipers. Hopefully that guy gets some medical attention. Or what's left of medical attention. Oh, there you are. Why aren't you coming down? Oh, I have to go up and... Where's the other? Oh, over there. Really? There. What's wrong? See, you could handle it. You didn't need my help. Don't know what to expect from this point forward. Let's go with the rifle. Why can't I get their sniper rifles? That handles that. I hate the headhunters. How was I supposed to know they were supposed to come through there?
There's an old building up ahead of it. A bank or museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a Texas or old one.
Can't I just jump out the window?
Whoops.
Might have to end the episode soon.
telling you about. We'll have to come back here after we get it open. If we get it open. First, we gotta get into the Nexus building.
Okay, I think I end the episode here. Like and subscribe for more videos and other series I do, like Fallout New Vegas, Far Cry, or Minecraft Jungle Paradise, or Minecraft modded a, but modded a bit. Have a nice day, stay safe, have a toastie or apple, maybe some orange juice. Bye bye, see you next time. See ya. Bye-bye. Wait. See you now. Bye-bye. See you next time.